Will you be checking out today, Mr. Connors?
Chance of departure today, 100%.
Three, two, one.
Well, it's Groundhog Day. Again. This is pitiful. 1,000 people freezing their butts off waiting to worship a rat. What a hype. Groundhog Day used to mean something in this town. You used to pull the hog out and you used to eat it. You're hypocrites. All of ya. You got a problem with what I'm saying, Larry? Untie your tongue and you come out here and do it, huh? Am I upsetting you, princess? You know, you wanted a prediction about the weather. You're asking the wrong Phil. I'll give you a winter prediction. It's gonna be cold. It's gonna be gray. And it's gonna last you for the rest of